koalas. They're cute, they're furry, and they're remarkably like a little teddy bear that we all knew as kids. So, I was totally unprepared for the ferocious sounds that these marsupials are capable of making.
Yeah. incident from your childhood. Anything which will make you want to cry.
Thank you. Thank you. leaves. Every day it goes to our seeds. Because every world will be one that has the same wings.
Trumpet. generations are new ways to live together. It's gonna be awful.
Hey!
three, four.
Thank you. show tech and... because it seems to be the theme of the night or something like that. This is my mom's favorite song. And I know you've heard it a few times tonight already, but you haven't heard it like this. This one's for all you mothers out there. All you people with mothers, and all you people that know people with mothers. And Louisa.
Thank you.
Helping me record tonight's show, and she also helped me make this book. Yeah. This came out last year, Euphonia Must Fall. It's a love story. Love story with a free CD, and she made all the beautiful grayscale coloring, and I wrote the story and did the music. It's a present for this lady here. It's been very... I'm sorry, if I had more, I'd give it to anybody. You guys rock! I started DJing when I was 13 years old. And the year was 1988. Who here was born in the 80s? And it goes a little something like this. These are some of my very first records when I used to play at all the barbecues. I hope you enjoy them.
Supersonic. Suddenly the lights went out. Hey! What a wonderful...